host.
Woo! Do I look really sexy in my work uniform?
Yes, ma'am. Of course you do.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
I got off a lot later than I was supposed to. Oh. But it's okay. It's fine. I just really want to change.
Are you going out tonight? Fuck no. I don't know how Kayla does it.
I don't either.
She goes out like every night, bro.
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
She literally goes out every night and I can't. Why is my head like bruised over here too? I was wondering why it hurt when I was brushing my hair. Couldn't tell you. Could not tell you. I wanted to listen to this song, sorry. How was your night? Next question. You look tired. Thanks. Like, what do you want me to say? I am tired. I am tired. Actually, I'm tired. Me, Soraya, and Ali went to sleep at like probably 4 in the morning or something. I don't know.
Dude, yeah, I went to sleep so late.
Dude, like, we were, I don't even know what we were on, but we were laughing at literally everything. It was so funny.
It's like when you're at the point where you're just so delirious, everything's just funny.
Did you see my private story when I posted goodnight?
I think so. What was it again?
It was,
I
definitely saw all that. Of us laughing. But if, watch it again and listen to Abby's laugh. It's the funniest thing ever. I think you guys were sleeping. Dude, literally the moment we lay down, I swear to God, I don't remember going to sleep. I passed out like this, like so quick. And it was literally Soraya, me in the middle, and Abby on the side of me. All in one bed. I was comfortable, honestly. Because I was at that point. You need what?
Ooh, awesome. Just really excited. And like,
What? Did I get, like... Look, I just opened Netflix. What is this? What does this mean? This has never happened to me before.
I use my grandma's Netflix. That's actually gonna ruin my day. I'm fucked. What does that even, like, mean? Like, I don't...
See if you're... Temporarily.
Yeah, what? I don't feel it.
One second.
I don't know what to do. What do I do?
I don't want to use your Netflix, actually.
I'm trying to remember what...
I just don't know what to do.
Well...
Perfectly re-
What the heck? Hack your health. Not okay.
I don't know, like, I don't get it.
Ugh. Oh, no, no.
Perfectly reaching.
Decided. Banned from Netflix? No, she didn't get banned from Netflix.
Not banned, I just, like, don't know what's
her thing
on.
Signed her out.
I just got signed out when I used my grandma's Netflix, so...
God, did you get it? Oh my god, I love you.
I just signed her into her account. Edward's my dad's name. Thanks, Edward.
I don't even know what season I'm going with. Oh. You're so good, babe. I love you.
You want to?
I've been feeling, like, so sick all day.
It's not good. And she's gonna ignore that and still go out tonight because she's insane.
You're right.
Kayla can't stay in. It'll be a Sunday night, and she'll figure out something to do. Yeah. Whatever. Hair is straight, but I'm gonna curl these ones back away from my face. I should just do that to my whole head. You have forks right here. Do you just get like one free meal every time you work?
This is only $3.85.
Because you eat your discount.
Mm-hmm. That's good. I like it to be, like, really
hot. That's how my brother is. Like, my parents will make dinner, and, like...
Oh, my God, I love my food. I need to be hot. Like, I reheat everything.
Yeah, my parents will make dinner, and it'll, like, they just turn off the stove, and it's, like, steaming, and he'll still put it in the microwave.
It's me as fuck. Hey, guys.
Dogs or cat? Dogs.
That's enough.
I'm allergic to those bitches.
Cat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You still have Arlo? Yep. course I do. He's on my bed. What's your unicorn's name again?
What?
I said, what's your unicorn's name again?
What's my what? I'm sorry, I'm like...
Your unicorn's name. Oh, Ollie. I remember it as soon as I asked you.
Yeah.
Sorry,
I'm like watching my notebooks.
No, you're good.
Trying. No wins calling timeless. No ends cause you're timeless. Despite our history, some way at night you're stuck when you think of me. Despite the life I lead, all this life in me. Spirits watch me pass down, can't be embarrassed of me. It's not looking very cute. I feel it smiles on me. What's your favorite food? Sushi. I love sushi. I love pho. Those are like my top. I also love pasta, actually. Pasta's so good. Basically, I just got a big bath, bro. And I think everything is good. Where is our high? Hi, beautiful woman. Or man, sorry, I didn't even look at the username. I'm so sorry. Say hi, beautiful human. That's better. Hi, beautiful human. Thanks, bomber. See, why is this side doing it way better than the other side? I feel like I have a lot more hair on this side of my head than the other side of my head. Anyone else really interested? Eat what at Coachella? Just a sweet word. What did I say? Pasta? No, I didn't eat any of that. At Coachella, I had chicken tenders and fries like all 3 days. Because, like, you can't mess that up. So. Also, that's like my comfort food. Like, if I go to a restaurant, that's like what I always get. Because you can't mess that up. And people make fun of me for it, but you know what? It's okay. People as in my boyfriend, but it's fine. Mazda 3 sedan. Why is this side not curling? Oh.
you I have Alex's birthday dinner tonight.
You're going to that?
Yes.
Decoy Alex?
No! Hike up Alex.
I don't know who that is.
The way you were like, just had a panic attack. You're going to that?
I don't know who that is.
Alex McDonald?
Come on, Kayla. I don't go to these places like you go to these places.
I don't go to any of these places. I just somehow...
So where were you yesterday? Who were you with yesterday?
My friends.
From? What prep? That's what
all
I thought.
Them.
That's what I thought.
No, like, literally all of them.
You saw people from Nikai yesterday?
No.
Oh, see... But you don't have friends with Dika.
Still.
What? You saw people from Cap City yesterday?
Well, no.
So you only saw people from Pi Cap and Sig Pi yesterday?
Yes.
So what are you saying all of them for?
Because...
You guys are such an iconic duo.
Woo!
Chat, how long has she been alive? Hi, Soraya. Look what outfit I changed back into. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, how long has she been alive? For? Like 15 minutes. Lily went live, Kayla came back right away. Are you gonna get more tattoos? I'm not opposed to it, but I don't plan on getting any anytime soon. Just because I don't know what I want. Hi, Maria. My foot's asleep. Song name? Moon River. Wait, she has one? Yes, I have one. Me and Kayla both have it. My dog's room, yeah. Can you see it in the corner? We have a puzzle piece on there. I didn't start filming a vlog today, but I have one from yesterday. I just need to look through it. Before, I just haven't because I'm lazy. But I didn't film one today at all. But today, I didn't really do much. I spent the night with my friends. We went and got food. I haven't had a breakfast burrito in so long, but I had one this morning. And then I went to the beach and tanned for like an hour and a half.
How was the beach?
Dude, it was actually hot. Like, there wasn't... I'm so cold-blooded, so, like, when there's wind, I really hate it. But there was, like,
Hi.
No wind.
Sorry, I'm on the phone.
Oh, no, you're fine.
I'm good. How are you? Do you potentially want to carpool to Alex's thing today? Please say yes! Oh. Should I just not go? No, I'm kidding. Like, I want to go. I just don't want to drive. Is anyone willing to drive?
I know who's willing to drive and pick you up.
Aaliyah. Aaliyah's being silly. Well... love, yes, but don't say it out loud. Thank you.
She's alive.
Oh my god, it's literally him?
Yeah.
I'm dead.
No, yeah. Anyways.
No, she's alive. I get scared that people from Long Beach are on the live, and then it's fine. Anyways. What? Should I just say it? Tell everyone on the live?
I'll say it.
Oh, he says put his Instagram on the live.
Pass.
So what's your vibe? And then pick me up? Okay. So, yes.
Blended. Perfect.
Oh, beautiful. Since you've been going up. Okay, bye. You were such a happy. Okay. Bye. He's so perfect.
Guys, you want me to tell you who's so perfect? His name.
No! Sorry.
So basically, you're gonna go to that, and then you're gonna go to Pie Cap and Sick Pie?
I don't know, because here's my issue. I'm gonna be back here eventually at some point in between Alex's birthday and going out, because I'm gonna come back here, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
I'm gonna come back here and, like, change and, like, whatever. sorry, like, I... Whoa. But...
Caleb is not a man. Let's rephrase
no.
that.
Oh, fuck no. Guys, look how good this looks.
What is it, mac and
mac
cheese?
Mac and cheese. I love mac and cheese. Oh yeah. But, so my issue is that obviously, like, it's Alyssa's birthday.
Yeah.
She wants to go to Sig Pie.
Oh.
But.
She doesn't want to go to both?
No. She literally, I don't know. I think she just wants to go to Sig Pie. But I don't want to.
Sorry.
We're gatekeeping stuff on here.
We are gatekeeping stuff.
So, like, whatever Alyssa wants to do, I'm gonna go because I love her. All over the world.
Honestly, W for her.
Yeah. Do you want to see something really funny? This is the birthday group chat. Now the only thing we
share is the refrigerator. No.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, I have so many things to talk to you. I need you to get off live, but I'm gonna wait.
Someone said Caleb big backing.
Dude, yeah, like actually I just ate like 8 pieces of bread and I'm not kidding. Big backing, this is a kid's portion of mac and cheese.
Oh, mac and cheese.
Shame me? I'm getting fat shamed on this live right now.
You're little.
Oh, this is hurting my stomach already, but it tastes so good.
Every time I think of CPK mac and cheese, I just think of Cap.
What's so sad?
Oh. Are you vegetarian?
Oh, I thought it said Kayla don't eat. I was like, what?
What did it say?
It said Kayla isn't fat, but I don't know.
Oh.
I thought the word fat to eat, and I was like, what? I'm scared. I'm gonna pregame this right now. I'm gonna start pregaming for tonight right now.
Pregame. Pregame. Watch the video on my story of Abby's laugh. I literally think it's the funniest video ever. Maybe it's just me. But she's not real. It says goodnight on it.
I'm literally like... Oh my god. That's not real.
Bro. When I laugh, I make no noise and gasp. That's me too. Like, I literally make like no noise when I laugh, and then like I'm like.
Oh
That's messy. Join my team. The deeper stuff. Yeah, I made these for me and Diego like a few months ago, and we just both haven't taken them off. I've literally probably been wearing it for like 3 months straight. This is the L'Oreal Telescopic Waterproof Mascara. I love all the other mascaras, but this one just helps my eyelashes like stay up and not fall. Yeah, me too. I mean, I haven't been there much, but it's so good every time. Alright, guys. I'm gonna get off and dip and go change.
Where are you going?
To hang out with Diego. We're probably gonna go get food or something.
Aww. She
wrote
a really
underground place called California Pizza Kitchen. Really, I'm okay. I forgot highlighter. McDonald's round two? Oh my god. Just so he can eat my fucking fries again? No thanks. Charlotte Tilbury, Charlotte Tilbury, M.I. Kiss. These are nails. This one's about to come off, honestly. But. Goodbye. My highlighter is Charlotte Tilbury as well. Hello, talk.
Bye, live.
Bye, live.